Hello everyone, this is Dr. Jay Mehta here from Mumbai. As you know, in today's video, we are going to try and discuss the role of autologous stem cell therapy in IVF or in assisted reproduction. Now, this is a very exciting new field in the field of reproductive medicine, which is regenerative reproductive medicine. This application of autologous stem cell is typically used either in the ovary or inside the uterus in order to regenerate the endometrium, that is the lining in which the embryo stays. Now, why is this important for all of us to understand? See, when we are doing assisted reproduction or for that matter IVF, a lot of couples wish to have a child with their own eggs and in their own uterus. It's not compulsory that once you put stem cells, it's going to be put in the ovaries and in the uterus both. It could be either one of that. But the commonest indications for which autologous stem cell therapy is used in IVF is in women with low AMH. It's important to understand low AMH signifies low ovarian reserve. And when you have a low ovarian reserve, there could be a poor response to ovarian stimulation with drugs. One of the safest ways to alleviate this response is by injecting autologous stem cells. It's a common concept that we are all aware that stem cells are produced inside the bone marrow, and then stem cells go to various parts of the body and perform regenerative activities. By injecting stem cells inside the ovary, what we currently know is that we are enhancing the microenvironment of the ovary, which helps the surviving or the remaining follicles to respond better to ovarian stimulation. This therapy may be effective in approximately 20% of women who currently undergo the therapy because we are not very sure of what is the specific stem cell that is needed in order to perform regeneration inside the ovary. It has also documented and shown benefits in women who have something called as premature ovarian insufficiency, where suddenly at a premature age, typically at age less than 35, the lady stops menstruating because the ovaries stop functioning. Now, apart from the ovary, the other condition where it is very useful is inside the uterus, and it helps in regeneration of the endometrium. Regeneration of the endometrium is slightly better as against the ovary. The typical indications in India are women who have undergone previous endometrial tuberculosis, which causes scarring of the uterus, severe adenomyosis, or severe intrauterine adhesions, which is also called as Asherman syndrome. And in these women, following hysteroscopic surgery, injection of autologous stem cell has tremendous benefits in regenerating the lining and increasing the thickness and making the endometrium suitable for implantation. In our further videos, we are going to touch upon these topics one by one, ovary in one topic and the endometrium in the other topic. And we are going to try and understand the pros and cons of using stem cell therapy in assisted reproduction. Of course, there will be many questions to this because this is a new science and very limited centers in the country are doing this science very effectively. So should you have questions, you can post them in our comments box. Me or one of my team members will take out time and try to address your questions on this. Thank you so much.